Good evening. Good evening, everyone. I am Anil Smith, and welcome to Chanute High School Choir Spring Concert. You're going to hear from three different choirs tonight. Beginning this concert is Concert Choir, our non-auditioned choir. Next will be the Women's Ensemble, our non-auditioned all-female choir. Finally, you will hear from Select Ensemble, our auditioned choir, to close out the evening. There are exits on either side of the auditorium if you have to leave during the concert. We ask that you wait until the piece is completed before you re-enter the auditorium. The first selection for concert choir for this evening is Kyrie by Audrey Snyder. Kyrie is the selection we took to a regional solo/small ensemble in Vicksburg at the beginning of April and received a 2 rating. Kyrie eleison is an ancient Greek text which was adopted by the Roman Catholic Church in the 5th century. As the beginning of ordinary of the Mass, the following century, Christe eleison was added by Pope Gregory. The Kyrie soon evolved into its 3-part form, where each segment is further divided into 3 parts.
Masses he composed in his later years while living in Vienna. During that time, he devoted almost all of his creative efforts into composing vocal music.
Gloria in excelsis Deo.
duo composed it in 1931, then was recorded by actress and singer Ruth Etting, also known as America's Sweetheart of Song. After making its radio debut, All of Me was picked up by many artists, including the Count Bass Orchestra and various vocalists, such as Bruce Galimbo, Bing Crosby, and Billie Holiday. Which means sing in Spanish. This is stylistically authentic salsa work for choir. The text is a combination of English and simple repetitive Spanish phrases set to a rhythmically infectious melody. We hope you have enjoyed our set tonight. Here is Cantar by Jay Altas.
Alegre, sing alle, alleluia, cantar.
Women's Ensemble will begin their performance with Kyrie by Ruth Dwyer. We took this piece to Regional Solo Ensemble in Pittsburgh at the beginning of April and received a 2 rating. Ruth Dwyer writes, Kyrie was commissioned by friends of Sue Meyer in the spring of 2001 in recognition of her retirement. Sue is a dedicated Indianapolis, Indiana music educator and a personal friend of mine. Although the initial inspiration for this piece was our friendship, the composition gained significance with the devastating events of September 11, 2001. I had completed the vocal parts of the first 26 measures prior to the tragedies of the World Trade Center, the Pentagon, and the Fields of Pennsylvania. The middle section with English text was completed on September 13, 2001. Here is our performance of Kyrie by Ruth Dwyer. Chanute.
When we stand with eyes wide open, and Stanley. The final choir you will hear tonight is the CHS Left Ensemble. This choir is an audition choir. We've had a very busy semester this year. We've sang the national anthem at the basketball games, and we've even had the privilege to sing for a Chief Justice of the Kansas Supreme Court. We sang at a choral fest with three other high schools at the ESU Emporium Choral Fest, and we also sang at the Regional Solo Ensemble Contest while juggling the everyday life of a high school student in all the classes and activities that we are a part of. This year, we performed Flower of Beauty by Sydney Bell and John Clements at the Regional Solo Ensemble Contest in Pittsburgh in early April, and we received a 2 rating, which is excellent. In this piece, a young man reflects on his betrothed, comparing her favorably to many aspects of nature. More fair is she than April rain on daffodil or tree. She is my slender small love, my flower of beauty.
Hello, I'm Sadie. Our next piece, Last in the Low Country, is the story of a peasant's daughter. She was in love with the prince. She would often linger by the path that the prince would often travel in hopes of meeting him there. One day, she was standing outside her door when she heard the pitter-patter of hoofs, and soon the prince came into view, riding a horse white as snow. She called, "I hope His Majesty will have a lovely, wonderful day." She was hoping to be noticed by him, but he rode past and did not acknowledge her. As he rode out of sight, her heart shattered into a million pieces. She ran from her door and into a nearby meadow, where she threw herself to the ground, sobbing, until it began to rain. She said quietly to herself, "If you will not love, then I do not deserve to live." She picked up a sharp rock, and with tears running down her face, took her own life right there. A single stone marks the spot where she died, among the wildflowers that nod in the wind. And no one knew she loved him but herself and God.
Mm-hmm. from the Low Country. But she loved his lordship so tenderly.
Has limited horizontal movement in the vocal parts. It offers an easy and effective introduction to contemporary a cappella singing. Soothing harmonies enhance this beautiful pairing of words and music. Cool moon, the burning of my wounded heart, and soothe its empty aching void. How many lonely souls will bear their broken hearts to you tonight? How many lonely souls will bear their hearts to you all at once, but all alone, all unknown?
Tonight.
teaser. Truth by Andrea Ramsey was chosen as one of the district choir audition pieces this year, as well as performed at the All-State Treble Honor Choir back in February. Andrea writes, "This work feels especially personal for me, both in its familiar Southern references and how it evokes memories of my mother. She was a constant encouragement, always believing in me, always telling me I was beautiful and strong. Every young woman should have a force like this in her life, whether it be her own mother or someone else. There is great power in you are beautiful, you are enough." This song will also feature one of our CES music teachers, Mr. Ethan Bush, on the djembe.
Yes. Viva Tutti translates to here's to women, here's to women, here's to women, here's to all the lovely women. Hail to all the lovely women, they who have no cruelty. They are lovely, hail to women. They are beauty, hail to women. This piece is written for a three-part men's chorus. Also, a little insight on what is to come next year as we add men's ensemble to the program. Here's Viva Tutti by Ralph Hunter.
Viva tutti le vesose, viva tutti le vesose, donna amabile vesose, donna amabile amorose, che non ha crudeltà, che non ha crudeltà, viva sempre, viva sempre, delle donne soverive, amata sedeltà. Le vesose,
viva, viva,
l'amorose,
viva, viva,
viva tutti le vesose, donne amabili amorose, che non hanno crudeltà, che non hanno crudeltà. Viva sempre,
viva sempre, viva sempre, delle donne soverive,
l'amata sedeltà. Le vesose,
viva, viva,
l'amorose,
viva, viva,
viva tutti le vesose, donne amabili amorose, che non hanno crudeltà, che non hanno crudeltà.
Josiah Bates. Our final piece is a twist on a classic. American rock band Smash Mouth released this hit in 1999 from the album Astro Lounge and became one of their most successful songs, making its way into movies, most notably in the Shrek franchise. This arrangement is genius and turns the tune into an English madrigal. We hope you enjoyed Select Ensemble. Here is All Star as an English madrigal, arranged by Nathan Howard.
Somebody once told me the world is going to roll me. Ain't the sharpest tool in the shed.
She was
looking kind of dumb, finger and her thumb
in the shape
of an L on her forehead.
Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the wolves and I hit the ground running.
Makes sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart, but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets?
You never, never know if you don't go, go.
You'll never shine if you don't glow.
You don't glow.
Oh, hey,
naughty, naughty, naughty,
naughty, naughty, no. Hey, now, go play. Hey,
naughty, naughty,
naughty, naughty, naughty, no. Hey, now, get paid. All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting
stars break the mold.
It's a cool, cool place, and they say it gets colder.
Bundle the hub now, wait till you get older. Meteor men beg to differ,
judging by the
hole in the satellite picture.
The ice we
skate is thin.
The water's getting warm, so you might as well swim.
Fire, 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 get bored. Oh, hey,
naughty, naughty,
naughty, naughty, naughty, naughty, hey, now, go play. Hey,
naughty, naughty,
naughty, naughty, hey, now, get paid. All that glitters is gold.
Only shooting
stars break the mold.
nonny, 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 nonny,
hey now, go play. Hey,
nonny, nonny, nonny,
nonny, nonny, nonny, nonny,
hey now,
get hey.
And all that glitters is gold. Only shooting
stars break the mold.
And
all that glitters is gold.
Only shooting
stars break the mold.
all of you parents and guardians that are sitting in the audience that house all of these children. Day-to-day basis, we can get a little rough sometimes, but honestly, I have the best time coming to work every single day. And I was told once you find something that you love, you'll never work a day in your life. And I don't work ever. I literally just hang out with cool kids all the time.
Yeah.
So thank you to parents and guardians. Of the sounds that one can produce with the human voice. The composer, J.E. Runsted, created original words to achieve a variety of colors and mix and match them within the ensemble to produce a diverse sonic landscape. You're gonna hear a lot of gibberish, and you're not gonna understand what it is, and that's the point. Just throwing that out there. Incorporating effects similar to a flanger or wah-wah pedal, synthesizers, and drum and bass turns the choir into a full-fledged vocal orchestra. Thank you so much for coming out, and here is Nyan Nyan.
Sing what you can, yeah, and 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 sing what